You know that the DPP is the final office to decide on whether to charge or not. And therefore, I request you to review the file, Your Honor, is within the exercise of the powers of the DPP under Article 107 of the Constitution. We cannot take away those powers from the Direct Public Prosecutor. Secondly, Your Honor, I have not really understood the reason why my friend is asking the court indirectly to disqualify itself from this matter. I really see no reason, because disqualification of a judicial officer from a matter must be based on non-reasons. Otherwise, you can easily conclude that my colleague wants to come short. We don't prosecute matters in the media. In invitation to the media, I don't know how it comes in this matter. This is a very simple matter of answer. It's not that the whole world will come to an end if the DPP reviews the file and they come back before you. And the request only for 2 weeks. I'm sure the court has put more serious matters than matters of answer. I mean, this matter with my right friend is Mr. Ishmael Nyaribo. Perhaps he can say one or two things because he seems to have some bit of history. Now that the reference has been made to other matters that are not aware of, mine was included.
Your Honor, basically, our interest would be to have the letter that my learned friend Mr. Jokoi has referred to, because he seems to have made a communication to this court, and we are not in custody of those, any correspondence made to this court. We would like to have a look at them. Number two, there is no letter, at least from what he has submitted in court, which has been written to this court in respect of this particular matter. He seems to refer to Kihingo. Kihingo is not a complainant in this matter, at least from the church. So, it's an individual complaining. It would appear that Malana Penda saddled himself with several issues relating to the suspect before the dock. Your Honor has attempted to write to the court, ignoring the other parties, especially counsel. Is both sinister and amounts to an affront to the justice process and to this court specifically. And it amounts to interference with the court's powers and its duty to seek. Your Honor, it is not a personal choice you have made as a court to seek.